I can't do both of those.
Come on, Rick, help us out.
I can always come up with them. Good. Come up with a beer for me.
Oh, my God. Already.
My dad's favorite line of any movie ever is in The Fugitive with Harrison Ford and his deputies standing there kind of staring. He goes, "What are you doing?" He goes, "I'm thinking." He goes, "Why don't you thank me up a sprinkled donut and a cup of coffee?" I heard that one a lot growing up.
Hi, boys and girls.
Hey.
Hi.
Hello, folks.
What's up?
How are we?
Well, let's do one for the working man. In women. It's a man's job, it's a getting by with nine kids and a wife. I've been a working man, dang near all my life. I'll be working. And always my two hands are good.
I used to be back in the day.
opened up the wrong can of worms. I'm sorry, Kurt. I love you. I don't know if we can pull any off. What else you want to hear? We'll do the PC version. Indeed.
I might keep working myself.
Yeah, I get it.
I'm teasing.
This is what you do for a living, you know?
Next, folks.
Following you,
right?
Not very well, but I'm right.
Okay.